Did Billy ever tell you how we met?
Oh, no, honey. How did you two meet?
Billy, you didn't tell your mom how we met.
You tell her.
Well, I was working as a typist for the CIA, which is a special part of the government. And Billy is a top agent with the CIA. I'm sure you know that. You're probably so proud of him. Anyway, he has hundreds of people working for him. And all the girls in the office were always telling me how much they were in love with their boss. And of course, I had never seen him because, you know, I worked way down on the other side of the building. But one day he comes into the office and I see him and I fell in love, madly in love with him. But, you know, I couldn't talk to him because I was just a typist. And I mean, he's the kindest, smartest, most handsome guy there. I mean, even the guys loved him. They idolized him. So, I just couldn't. I didn't think he'd ever like me. I was just a little typist girl, and, you know, he was like the king. I mean, even the president is so proud of him. So, one day, I walk into my office, and there's this giant bouquet of roses. And I was just like, my God, what are those flowers on my desk? I thought maybe they'd gotten the wrong desk or something. So I go over and I open the card. There's a little note attached. And it said, "Dear Wendy, I've been in love with you for a year, but I'm very shy, and I just didn't know how to tell you before this. But I want you to know that I really love you, and I'd love to take you out to dinner sometime." Mm-hmm. And guess who it was signed by?
Who? Hold on, just watch this play.
Billy! It was signed by Billy. It's a love Bill Ryan.
Just watch this play, all right? Just watch this. Adam Linder will snap.
Woods tries to kick his longest ever on grass. No good.
Oh,
wide right.
God damn it! God damn it! Oh.
New York.
30 years I haven't missed a game. I haven't won a championship since 1966. And I missed that game because that's the day I had Billy. Oh. I wish I never had him. I wouldn't miss that game.